Well, most of the fans in attendance here have had to bring their umbrellas, wear their raincoats. It's a soggy day for this match. My name is Derek Ray. My commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And we're very much looking forward to bringing you league action today. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will remain there starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can make an argument for the spell, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, for me, Derek, his greatest attribute is his ability to combine with teammates, particularly in tight areas, in and around the box. Clever little 1-2, little passes round the corner. He's the player that could be key to breaking down this defence.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come in field and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
This is how the visitors will set up today.
Well, for a while, everybody played with a 4-4-2, and it can still be a very good system. But it does rely very much on your front two getting the better of their markers, and the wide midfield players being good in 1v1 situations. Let's hope they play it well today.
And the contest begins. Lovely incisive pass. And intercepting it. Running with the ball confidently. Well, just couldn't quite control the header, and a disappointing effort in the end. Now, what can they do from here? Opportunity it is! Oh, it's gone in! A derby goal, the first of the contest, electric!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a brilliant turn to buy himself that bit of space. And then, of course, the finish. That's a great bit of play in the box.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? He's found a pocket of space. It needs an accurate cross. Well, it still could be dangerous. Threat over for now, it seems. Unable to keep the ball. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, now he's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw-in here. I must say, this looks promising. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. And possibilities here. And behind it's gone for a corner. Now sending it in. It hasn't come to very much. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Any goalkeeper would be disappointed if he didn't save that. Read it superbly to take back possession. And he's broken free. It's opened up for him. It's gone in. Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, as the replay shows us, this is the way to beat tight marking. Just look how he turns with the ball. That's a fantastic goal, you have to say.
So 2-0 now. And space for them here on the flank. Crossing into the middle. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Oh, he's through here. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this! Three to the good now!
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. But I think the defending is poor. How can the goalkeeper be left so exposed with two players running at him? Mind you, it's still a great team goal.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. An alert intervention. Might be able to get in behind the defence. and given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, mopping up defensively. And the challenge halts them in their tracks.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession, and as a result of dominating the game, some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Couldn't keep it. A terrific pass. This attack looks highly promising. He cuts it back. Oh, surely. Really sound defending. What an important piece of defending. Oh, in with a chance. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
He's driven in the corner. And did his job defensively. That is that for the first half here. Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's having a tremendous game attached to it.
Yeah, what a performance he's putting in here. Great movement, lots of energy, and a very good finish for his goal. He's been excellent.
And so the second half commences here. It was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Could be a chance to break here. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Well, closed down straight away. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Can he find the net? Well, getting in the way. Superb save. Now, how about the short corner? Far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Oh, good-looking run. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
As you can see, he beats the defender so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Teammate available. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And he takes it on. Couldn't quite hang on. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. It's a fantastic stop from the keeper, you have to say.
Cuts it back. Well, for power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. And giving it away. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Now potential danger. Brilliant save! Good officiating, waiting for the play to stop and now going back to caution him. And over comes the corner. On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Into the advanced position. Oh, breezing past him. Makes his way in field. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. And still an opportunity. Closing down well. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
And they're making a change. And played short. And space available inside. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Short corner it is. We're inside the final 15 minutes. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Options in the centre. Goalkeeper's ball, the cross delivered too close to him. Can he make it count? So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
And the substitution will occur now. Singh. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Now delivering that deep cross. It wasn't quite as good as it looked when it was played over. And clears his lines. Mani. Not up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. Chance for him to get in behind, maybe. That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
And he's fired over the corner. And he's clear his lines. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Making progress. A goal! They're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. But how is he allowed that much time and space? He doesn't even have to jump to head it in. It's a good finish, but terrible defending.
Well, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. And he's got the beating of his opponent. And a decent delivery. Well, in fact, a bit too close. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively and almost cutting through at will at times. The result never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
Well, Stuart, he really has had a lot to say for himself out on the pitch.
Well, of course, his finishing could have been better today. He scored one and made a lot of chances for himself. I thought he was outstanding.